So you're having a bad day. The clouds are dark. The country's a mess. And you just stepped in some poop. But then you look at the Gixxer 250 and you think, damn, that's a good looking bike. So what do we have here? LED headlamp, check. Digital console, check. Oil cooled, check. 6-speed gearbox, check. Main stand. Fuel injected, check. ABS, dual channel, check. And the most important thing, it comes in matte black. Matte black.
Powering this motorcycle is a 4-stroke, single-cylinder, oil-cooled, fuel-injected engine that puts out 26.5 PS at 9,000 RPM and 22.6 Nm of torque at 7,500 RPM. The engine has a four-valve design and comes with a single overhead camshaft. This engine is mated to a 6-speed manual transmission, which should help you out on the highway. This engine is designed to deliver a lot of torque at the low to mid revs. The ride and handling are what you would expect from this sort of machine. Soft and supple ride coupled with decent handling. The tires may let it down a little bit, but it's not something that you couldn't get over with a small update. Coming to the brakes and suspension, the Gixxer SF250 comes with ABS at both ends. We experienced good brake bite. The suspension was a bit on the softer side, but it helps to soak up bumps pretty well. And this is really good, considering you might use this bike for touring. This is not a machine that you would want to use at extreme speeds or extreme lean angles. It's more comfortable on the long haul, not on the racetrack. Suzuki has also released a new updated Gixxer SF150. The Gixxer SF150 looks the same as its bigger sibling, but there are a few changes when it comes to this model. The 250 comes with a 110 section front tire and a 150 section rear tire. The 150, on the other hand, comes with smaller tires. The 250 does not have a center stand, while the 150 does. The SF150 is available in the same colors as the 250, but you will not get a matte shade.
Having said all these features, you might think the Gixxer 250 is a gangster, until the real gangster shows up.